course, in No Way Out, triple threat rules means the champion CM Punk does not have to be involved in the decision to actually lose the title.
Well, I'm sure CM Punk is well aware of that. And that's what makes those matches so interesting. Daniel Bryant, Bryant sitting right there. I thought that was a smile on his face, but I guess not.
WWE.com has a great poll going on. I'd like to participate in it. Well, poses the question of who is the greatest threat to CM Punk. Is it Daniel Bryan, Kane, or Daniel Bryan's ex-girlfriend who now has an interest in Punk, that being AJ? Who do you think?
Well, every one of those on that list pose a threat, if you ask me.
I tend to agree with you, and Kane and Punk renewing their rivalry here one-on-one live on Monday Night Raw. Big Red Monster would love to wear down, perhaps even injure the WWE champion. As Monday Night Raw comes to you live tonight from Greenville, South Carolina. Been a very interesting night thus far. Of course, we're in the middle of Kane versus CM Punk with Daniel Bryan looking on at ringside.
Boy, you're right. It's been an interesting night. Started off early when you decided you were going to go in and interview John Cena, and winds up that you're going to be in the main event against John Cena here tonight on Raw.
I still am trying to do something that make sure that doesn't take place. But nonetheless, we also learned tonight that Mr. McMahon will be here on Monday Night Raw next week live to evaluate the performance of Mr. Laurinaitis as CM Punk takes out Kane, and Punk is rolling. And Bryan does not look the least bit impressed.
Hey, you know what I was just thinking?
What would that
Mr.
be?
Mr. McMahon might be evaluating your performance next week as well.
What if I don't win tonight?
Yeah, you're right. Oh! And not even be able to show up next week.
Oh, I didn't even think of that. See, you owe me a couple favors, don't you?
Get it. Look at CM Punk now. He rolls Kane back into the ring, going to the top.
Yeah, WWE champion up top.
Look out!
CM Punk, crossbody, lateral press. Looking to put Kane away, who kicks out.
There's your buddy Daniel Bryan looking on. Maybe he could help you later.
Yes.
Kicks to CM Punk.
Well, that's not a bad idea.
And look at Kane with a knee to the midsection. And the Big Red Monster exploding with a drop kick to the skull. And suddenly Kane's in control. And Daniel Bryan likes what he sees. Kane again into the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out. Remind everyone that Daniel Bryan and CM Punk, well, they were close friends. A decade battling through the independent circuit before they arrived on the scene here in WWE. Each have experienced a tremendous amount of success here. Bryan, a former world champion, Punk, the current WWE champion. But somewhere along the way, their friendship went by the wayside.
I know one thing. Kane is just absolutely taking it. Just the champion CM Punk right now, and it brought a smile to the face of Daniel Bryan. I don't know who he would be for in this match. Probably sitting there hoping that some kind of way both of these guys get injured.
Kane elbow right to the heart of CM Punk and the Big Red Monster. Who had his matchup this past Friday night on SmackDown against Punk, interrupted by Daniel Bryan. Here's a hook of the leg again, and Punk kicks out. It's funny, this rivalry began with Punk and Bryan, but Kane has been brought into it. Because both Bryan and Punk have really drawn Kane into the fray.
Well, Kane would love to be the WWE champion. Look out!
Here is Kane, shoulders down. Punk's in trouble, and a kick out. I mentioned on Friday night on SmackDown, it's been 14 years since Kane has been WWE champion. Last won that title in 1998, the first blood match of the King of the Ring pay-per-view. He's been world champion since then.
Can you imagine what a reign of terror that would be if Kane becomes the new WWE champion at No Way Out? Oh, man.
Daniel Bryan has been world champion, but never been WWE champion. And CM Punk looks to battle out of this again. And elbows directly to the thigh of Kane.
We were speaking about the fact that Mr. McMahon is going to be here live next week on Raw to evaluate job performance of John Laurinaitis, and I understand it's going to kick off the show next week.
Yeah,
right?
it's just not any old Monday Night Raw. It's a special three-hour edition of Raw. We understand the job evaluations begin at 8, 7 Central.
Oh, man, what a kick.
Pumping the forearms, trying to drive the Big Red Monster back. CM Punk trying to gain momentum here. WWE champion.